This is the strangest guitar I've ever owned.
It's a cross between a banjo
and a 12-string guitar.